I'm somewhat having a good one. Now, for today, I'm going to share, since I'm going to stop using the Def Park one, I'm going to share Def Park with the world. Excuse me. I'm gonna share Death Park with the world. So, my parks. New workshop item made in the Zombie Pig 414 Twitch streams. Okay. So this next one is we're going to try and legitimately make a park, but here's the catch. You see, we're basically going to, first of all, we're gonna do it in the Arctic. We're gonna do Crime Palace or just park. Excuse me. So that's basically what we're doing here. Yes. Now, research unlocked, currently selected, select all. So let's do that. I'm looking for times. Resident stuff. Let's see. Oh, Grime, let's see. So, Vandalism Group Swan Chance. Happiness rating. Number of pickpockets. 5,000. Very high. Easy. Guard detection. Sorry, 0%. Security camera deterrence, zero. Perfect. So we're legitimately going to try and make a park here, kind of. Kind of legitimately. First off, we're gonna need a coaster. Some signature coaster to bring in all the vandals. Let's see. What would a vandal like? Going underground into to mine gold. I think. Do this like this. Let's see this thing go. Oh, just not enough. Gonna make multiple parts of this, just like broken off. Stop test, start test. Okay. Oh, start test. I forgot to do that. Let's see now. Oop. And oh, we got him, boys. About now? Excuse me. There it is. So there we are. So mine jump. Mine jumps. We should probably create some other coasters. Like a mine train. Or just in general. Power up, how about that? What, how does that look? Wheel lift speed. Go this way. I'm calling this one the Dragon's Flight. Let's take a look at this. Down it goes. What parts can I turn into a thing? Something's happening upstairs. There, but it's there. So let's say now. So then we go up and up. And to the side. Hello there, my good sir. and down and up and down and up and down and up and down and up 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 and up. So, so far so good. Now, where exactly are the... How many people are... Where are the pickpockets? Let's see, settings. Maybe it's in here. There we are. We should probably put down a couple mechanics. And when, where is it? Staff management. There it is. So then, right, we should probably also add in some other stuff, like first aid, and restrooms, and ATMs. And a chief beef. And the gulpy. Now, since I know how this game works, let's have, bum, bum, bum. bum bum bum. I said bum 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 bum. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Brr. 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 We should get a mascot for the park. Like, what should our mascot be for this entire park? Chief Beef. He's the one who has been cooking. He's cooking up all of the. He's cooking up all the other. He's our. Is the thing, because he's. He's very sleazy. Sleaze beef. Sleaze. Sleaze beef. There we are. And let's get in. Sleaze beef sign. So like, yeah, we got the sleaze beef as our mascot over here. Our mascot over here, sleaze beef. Perfect. Sleaze beef. Lag. Tasty. Tasty. Grilled cress. I like how this was the thing it like went on immediately. Sleazy. Sleaze beef. Misk. No, we'll have back here. Like, this is like out behind the shop. This is what they make it out of. This is what they make the food out of. That's how it be sometimes. Yeah. Let's see. Let's see. Is that a ghost horse? No. Let's spell it out. Sleaze milk churn. Perfect. Nice. So yeah, this is a thing. Chief Beef. And boom. Let's see. See this thing. Animatronic. I remember a bit ago I made a curb statue. So I'm gonna put that down. Why? I'm not sure. Nah. There it is. How about over here? Too expensive. Not 13, 3. Some good old whirly. You know what I'm gonna do here? I'm going to do even more of this, dude. There we are. So we got all this. Still haven't seen any vandals or anything, so that's kind of odd. I'm just testing around with stuff. We'll make this next coaster around this little thing. up a bit. To the side a bit. I said to the side. How good is this? Let's save this. So then, so let's see this though. Wait, did you just start streaming again or am I? I didn't see it. I ended the last stream after a long time, and then recently I just started streaming again. So, yes and no. But it's okay. By the way, I share, we're pretty much done with Death Park, so I shared it onto the workshop. And now we've got Crime Park, and with Sleazy Beef, or Sleaze Beef, and yeah. Sleaze Beef is essentially, and we're actually trying to make a legit one this time, so. Kind of. I like to imagine that Sleaze Beef, like, cooked up all the competition. That's what happened to Death Park. He cooked them. Our next coaster is gonna use this hole, so. But yeah, welcome back, Don. How are you doing? Are you doing good? I hope you are. Another face? What do you mean? What do you mean by another face? Yes, I do. No, oh, I know what you mean. This isn't another face. This is gonna be used for a new coaster. Yeah, I know. Also, Curb, which is a statue I created a while ago. I also made this thing. That's probably my favorite thing of this entire park. I'm gonna call this one the Atom. Atomizer. And then yeah. So then for this next one, Hyper Coaster. Hyper's right. I'll tell you that. Track supports, we don't need that. AVM Hyper, these things are painful in real life. Okay. That makes it much better. It's known for really old and rust and rut, right. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's see this thing. I just built a B&M dive coaster for my park today. Nice. It's just called Dive Coaster in Planet Coaster. Guests won't want to ride it. Nah. I don't care. Does not look dangerous enough, lol. Yeah, today I'm actually trying to create a legitimate coaster. So Then again, with a mascot that's literally named Sleaze Beef. Yes, oh really. Kind of, I say, while looking at this. So, are you experienced with that, or do you not really know how to create a realistic coaster? I'm not trying to make it realistic. I never said it was supposed to be realistic. I'll make this thing teleport if I'm able to. Let's create go-karts, because those things are always extremely popular. Now, I set, like, crime and vandalism all the way up, but nothing's happened. Actually, I think I know. I think since there's no crime that's happened yet, we should change the stream name. We should change it to... live. But it's crime. Crime land. Where is it on the keyboard? I forgot. Okay, there we are. Yesterday you said one POV per day is enough. Okay, so let's find a POV for today. A POV? Like, point of view? What? What are you talking about? One point of view per day? If anyone has a clip of that, can you send that to me? Because I don't remember that. The roller coaster videos. Oh, one POV is enough. Okay. That makes more sense. I guess I can do that. One second. Actually, I need to get up my... Before you send it, let me get this up so that I have chat up. Live. Activity feed. Okay, now you're able to send it. I don't know yet. Okay. I could show you the what I created in Planet Coaster. I have one video. Sure, go ahead. That's okay. Okay, first short explanation. Okay. I'm listening. It's like it's based on Dark Ride from Europe. Europe Park uses a part the music and its overall style, but the layout and actual theming is drastically different. Okay. As you can see, my voice is not doing too well. Okay, great. Fantastic. Okay. I think after 4 hours of laughing, I laughing kind of causes you to lose your voice. It's been like this since yesterday. It's like, I can't do a Mario voice because if I try to, it sounds like this. It's It's just like those exact vocal cords. Me. I was trying to do a help saying help me, but but with Mario voice. Okay, 1 minute. I'm getting to it. Actually, let's pause this. Okay. Okay. Consider yourself subscribed, by the way. No problem. Okay, so far so good. Okay, we'll do. I'm bobbing my head. Oh, that is awesome. Oh, that's a nice little. Ooh. I like the lighting. Ooh. It's like two blue eyes. Sans. Ah, lasers. Yes. This is well done. few hours. Not surprised that this is looks awesome. That was cool. That was cool. That was cool. Liking that one. That was good though. Anyway. Imagine using this as a bridge. Man, I need to lower my voice. Imagine using this as a bridge. There we go, that's better. It doesn't use those higher pitch vocal cords or stuff. Hey, Don, by the way, did you know that there is a Discord for this Twitch channel? Cause there is. And the link is in the panel. If you're watching on computer, you should be able to access the panels. So, you know, don't mind the skulls here. For those who have fallen. Cries in mobile. Not really much more I can really do. Unless you want me to, like, put a temporary link in, like, on the bio or something, or, like, the title. Which I guess could be possible if you... Actually, yeah. Nah, it's not that important right now. Yeah. It's not that important. I didn't think so either. I'm honestly just a bit surprised about the fact that I have like 11 followers at this point. Which sounds not like a lot, but to me that's actually quite a bit. Like, why would anyone want to watch me? Me and my squeaky voice! Because... Good reason. Good reason. Great reason. We should send the nukes. Why? Because. We should. No, let me re-say that. We should send the nukes. Why, sir? Because. That's better thing on it. Now we should probably make more coasters or something. Ten out of ten. You know, I actually went to a go-kart place one time. That was pretty fun. Now what we shall put here shall be a dead lifeless horse. Horse. Well, I don't really know about building realistic coasters myself, because I don't really know much about them in general. Can I put... Wait. Ah, yes. A horse and its tea. Sip. Or that's not tea, that's coffee. The best as to was to learn about that's not done at fast at Video Gamers 6 founder. What? Oh, it's Video Gamers at 6 Video Gamers 6-4. Okay. Howdy there, pal. How you doing? Horse. I guess you could say we're about to blow people away. I like seeing chat on the screen. Yeah, that's why I put it there. I made it the biggest thing out of all of it so that you can see it there. I like it that way too. Steve face? What emote is what channel is that from? Let me check that out. Punch trees. From who? Oh, it's just a global. Man, I am not the smart. Let's see. Let's do. You guys. You suggest. Don. You suggested. Oh, what? Yesterday I wrote a small tutorial on how to bank turns on color toasters for another streamer. But hey, you could use that too. I just need the Discord then. Well, if you want the Discord, if you really want the Discord, it's at, let's see, do we have a link for this? Can we get a link up in here? Invite. Well, right here. Just put this in Discord, I guess. Or what I could do is I could, here's another thing, put it in chat. There you go. Should show up in just a minute. No problem. No problem, Don. And so now we got a Don. Put you on the peeps, I know, and you know what they say, a toast is a toast, toast. Get a star, don't got a star. Don't got a star. Don't got a star. Don't got a star, you know what they say. You know what they say. Toasties. All toasties. Toast, toast. By the way, you now have access to Starland and the Star emote. So, hey, howdy. Howdy there. Hello, howdy. What? You gonna send me in or not? Okay. Lesson one, banking. Well, I would read this, but I'm just a little lazy and I'm terrible at reading cursive. So, oops. But I'll try, I'm gonna try just boomerang. Actually, let's try, what is a standard one? Wooden coasters. Gnarler. Monster. Let's do, Gnarler. Video, why are you just screaming about like Epcot? Epcot, Epcot, Epcot. Epcot, Epcot. Bruh. Yeah, I'm lazy. I'm very, very lazy. Okay, I'll try to create a legit coaster. I'll attempt. Let's test this thing. Let's test this. And up, is it your internet? Because if it's loading really much, what? It's loading really much. What? Oh no. We got us stuck. What does that mean? Loading really much. Like, I'm viewing the chat on a Windows XP, so now it's okay. Yeah. Okay. I think you meant lag. Oh, laggy. Oh. That makes more sense. Hello there, my fellow testling. Yeah, I think you meant laggy instead of loading. I was like, I think you meant something else. And I guess I was probably right. Like, this is a realistic coaster, right? I imagine it is. A very nauseous coaster, but still a realistic one. Yeah, so, there we are. Open that boy up. Save the park. Sleaze. Milk carton. How long have these people been waiting? Curb. Let's see. Spinning. How high up can this go? This is way higher than before. We're going into space. What's going on? We're just able to build infinitely. We are able to build infinitely. Oh my God. Okay, that was the, What is going on here? Oh my God. What am I looking at? We've created the infinite coaster. It's just gonna be falling. Like, what am I looking at? There it is. Okay, I don't know what I'm looking at. I want to see this. Don, do you have anything to say about this? About this monstrosity we are witnessing. What am I looking at? What is this thing? What am I looking at? What is this? What in the world? Okay, this is pretty dang high up. Yeah, remember when I said I'd be making realistic coasters? We still got a long ways to go. You know what I think we should do? Okay, there we are. That's a bit faster. I wasn't here for a second in case you asked something. I just asked for your opinion on this. Like, you know, that's all. Yeah, I don't think there's a limit to hype anymore. And there's a vertical drop, a completely vertical drop at the end that goes all the way to the underworld. Yeah, I don't know what happened, but there's not. So now I have this. Look at how high up we are. Spinning coast. Yeah, that's about right. I mean, I don't really think that way. I kind of like the little facts and stuff about the roller coaster that I have no idea about. So, you know. Even see the end of this lift. We're gonna see the end of these characters' lives. We're not gonna see the end of the lift. We're gonna see the end of these lives. I see it. I see the end. Oh no. I see the end. If you ride a coaster, there are free outcomes, icons at the bottom, right? Yeah. Look, here we are. Going over max speed. Over 200 miles per hour. It will track view. I know, but that was just too good. This is at full speed in like super fast forward. It has taken an entire day for them to and two and it took them an entire day to get up the lift. Oh, wait, we need a. Wait. What the? It'll list us a copyright strike. With that, you can build JV. Go up. Okay, maybe I'll do that next. Did I? Dang it, I messed it up again. But we went over 200 miles per hour. What am I viewing with my eyeballs? You want, nah, that's good. Yeah, we'll give this to the public. We're gonna make a queue so long because we already know how many people are gonna want to do this. Zero. That is, anyone who isn't extremely stupid or suicidal. Miles fast. Well, I mean, still though, it's pretty dang fast when you're, especially when it's vertical. Spherical. Let's view this thing one more time. So you said that I think the only reason why it stopped having the thing where we had to go up is because we ended up hitting the barrier. So with the copperhead strike, like you suggested, we'll do that and then we'll just have it go infinitely up and then see what happens when it goes down. Breaks immediately after the launch, 50 miles per hour away. Oh. Yeah, this one's legit. This one will break your neck. Not wood, wool. Will. It not wood, it will. Yeah, this ride is too scary. You don't say. How much G's you can show that? 1 minute. I'm gonna do the copperhead strike. Copperhead time. You wanna know what time it is? It's copperhead time. Well, then again. Up we go. I did? What do you mean? Huh, I did. That's weird. I can't see anything. Oh. Okay. I think that worked. What now? This one ain't working. Now, anyway, we should make a Chief Beef emote for the Discord. Let's do that. I'm gonna do that right now. Let's see. Why not? Chief Beef or Sleaze Beef. Google. Coast planet. Planet Ghoster. Let's get up. What is this? What am I looking at? Okay. Oh, this? No. No, I'm too lazy. I got a star. Nice, you got a star. Let's take this and using the power of Paint 3D, insert. Actually, no, let's using the power of Paint 3D, my dude. Because I'm too lazy to log back into Photoshop. Paint 3D. Oh my god. He's too powerful to be left alive. Yes, Copperhead Strike does exist. You don't say. That's one of the coaster models related to the real life ones. Great. Yeah, I know that one looked like it was branded, obviously, by some actual company. Save his image. Sleaze beef. That's the park where it stands. Caramel wins. Okay, nice. Manufacturers, blah blah blah. I'm gonna sneeze. Edit channel, not channel, edit this emoji. Upload emote. Thank you, Don. Zlee's beef. What the? Oh, I forgot to turn on transparency. Oof. Duh. Silly me. Silly old me. Okay. Save this as image, transparency. Sleaze beef. Now we upload the emoji. Doesn't really work well. The JoJo roll? Is that a JoJo reference? Thank you. You know what? Fine, we'll go with it. Sleaze Beef was so sleazy that he couldn't even afford to actually be a good emote. Also, star. Anyway, let's get back to this. So, let's see. Let's create a legitimate coaster this time. Let's create a set piece for this one. Let's just put a bunch of animatronics down or something. So from the old park, we got Scary Tree. Send you a pic on Discord? Okay. Discord time, boys. That thing. Nice. You should just send it on this. But okay. The tree boy is observing the curb. If you didn't miss it, if you missed it from last time, on, in the last one, any people who died in Death Park from last Roller Coaster Tycoon stream turned into one of these trees. And there was a lot of them. So we had a lot of trees. Oh, and here's a little thing I want to show you. If you want to, out on thing, I actually, since I'm finished up with Death Park, I actually shared it. So if you ever want to actually experience Death Park, I shared it on this, so it's there. It's as a on my go to Steam Workshop, and let's see, can I do Let's see. We do mine. Let's do Death Park. Death Park. Let's see. There it is, right here. So, yeah, everyone wants to experience death every once in a while. Share. I'll put it in the chat. So if anybody wants that, they can take it. But yeah. Take it if you have a good computer, that is. Take that if you want to experience death. Whoa, that is a lot. 1 minute. Another kind of random coaster fact, there is one company called RMC, or Rocky Mountain Constructions. What they do is turning old wooden roller coasters into new ones with a steel track. They mostly change it use the wood support, the old coaster. Nice. Let's create a temple type of ride. I just realized what I can make out of this. And one of these coasters, Steel Vengeance, is unusable in this game. Oh, that's nice. Let's see. Not sure if you know what I'm creating yet. Some of them. Some of it. Oh, you mean on Death Park or what? I don't have any of the DLCs. Three coasters. Oh. Well, I don't know if all of them are DLC or not, because it's just not a thing I really pay attention to which are from which. Can you guess who it is yet, or? Oh, I'm giving it arms. Don't worry about that. Not sure if you can guess who this is yet. Oh, okay. By the way, it's Mario. That's who it is. I'm making Mario. Not entirely yet, but it's going to be. Here's something we need. Wait, I'm gonna put in the nose. It's a me, a Mario. Nah, this one doesn't work. How about this one? I can't believe how Mario this is. Yeah, me neither. Okay, see ya. Oh, wait, because we have to, it's me, Mario. Oops, I messed up. So, This looks like so much like Mario that I'm probably about to get sued from Nintendo. We turn this into a blueprint? Mayro. Create blueprint. Statues. I just realized how tall Mario is compared to everyone. My blueprints, scenery. Haunted house, not Gauss, house. Now this is what I call a haunted house. Save as blueprint. New blueprint. Mario's haunted house. Or as up the width. Boink. When it's called, why it's called Crime Park is because that we've committed crimes against humanity. Yeah, this is pretty good. Many guests are thirsty, you don't say. I'm looking for, like, anyone. Let's put out some rides randomly around here. I'm making curbs, aeronauts. And then, can we do anything with the custom, with this stuff? Let's see, curb. Herb. Curb. Where is curb? Oh, there it is. One curb. Two curb. Three curb. Four curb. Now, curbs, aeronauts, curbs, aeronauts. Actually, maybe we may need to update this. Save section as blueprint. There we go. Bump cars. So we got all this. I still love this horse drinking the tea. I'm just looking at, like, the culling details and stuff. Like, Curb's eyes disappear. Beautiful. Truly beautiful. So basically, one more ride, and then we're gonna end the stream. I kind of just want to see this one in action. Pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, that's cool. That's pretty nice. Nice. But yeah, we still have a lot to do of this park, but so far it's looking pretty good. But I say we're done for now. And if I say that, then it means that we're done. And ends.